What do you think? Could you see my cellulite? But that's good because it's like a review. Nobody like you. I'm always thinking about you. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be doing a leggings review video. Lululemon Align pant versus, what is it? Athleta Salutation pant. I found these leggings and it literally feels exactly like the Lululemon Align. So I just wanted to do a review video just comparing which one's better, which one I prefer, and which one you should spend your money on. Now, if you haven't heard of Athleta, it's basically another high-end activewear yoga brand. It's not as popular as Lulu. I don't really know why. Well, I guess I do. I have a couple of Athleta leggings that I'm not in love with. You saw on my other leggings review video that I compared Old Navy versus Athleta and Gap. Even though Athleta is super high-end, it still wasn't squat-proof. So starting off with the Lululemon pant, I'm wearing a size 4, and it is 81% nylon and 19% lycra elastane. Now, I've had these pants for over a year, and I can probably tell you I wore these about 15 times, and that's only because I don't want to ruin them. They're like $100 leggings, and I'm scared to actually train in them because I don't want to ruin a $100 pair of leggings. You know what I mean? The Athleta pair comes out to, I believe it's $89. It is 75% nylon, 25% lycra spandex. Let me close. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And didn't care if we messed up. We have all. Both don't show camel toe, which is awesome because when I try on new leggings, the first thing that I look for is camel toe, and if it has camel toe, I am not keeping them. Second thing I want to mention, even though the material, they both feel exactly the same, the Lululemon Align pant is a smidge thinner. If you have cellulite, if you have dimples on your booty, the Lululemon is gonna show everything. So if you're self-conscious about some cellulite, the Align pant is not gonna camouflage anything. It's gonna show everything. It's literally like a second skin, and it's so comfortable. These are the most comfortable leggings that I have, but they're not good at hiding flaws. With the Athleta pair, the material's a little bit thicker. You don't see all your dimples, and you don't see all that crazy stuff that you don't want people to see. another negative to the Lululemon Align is that it doesn't have pockets. And that's a big thing for me. I love my leggings to have pockets so I could put my phone in there. The only pocket it does have is right here on the waistband. I don't know why anybody would use this pocket. If anything, it's just going to look like you have a bulge on your stomach. With the Athleta pair, you have two pockets on the side and you have another hidden pocket on the front waistband here. Like I said, I'm never gonna use that pocket. It's just extra time and fabric to make this extra pocket. It doesn't do anything. I don't know what the purpose is, except if you wanna smuggle some snacks in there. Because the Lululemon Align pant is so thin, it doesn't have tummy control. Like if you're bloated or if it's not a skinny day for you. I think that's another reason why I don't wear these that often. So you only wear the Lululemon Aligns when you have a skinny day. I find myself wearing the Athleta pair more often than the Lululemon because of the tummy control. So even though I ate a little bit more or if I'm a little bit bloated, these will hold you in. So no matter what day you're having, you'll always look good in the Athleta pair. When it comes to the squat test, can you see it? But it's all right. Oh, it's a short line. Yeah. Even though Lululemon has a thinner material, it is 100% squat proof in the sun. Now, with the Athleta pair, it's not 100% squat proof in the sun. Now, if you're working out indoors, there's not a lot of lighting, then you're fine. But if you're outside and you're bending over in the sunlight, you're gonna see something. So it really depends on what kind of leggings you're looking for. If you're all about comfort and you don't care about pockets, I would go with the Lululemon. Now, if you care about tummy control, if you want pockets, I would go with the Athleta. Even though these are not 100% squat proof, I still find myself wearing these more often than the Lulus. I hope this video was informative for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you thumbs up and make sure you hit subscribe and the little bell in the corner so you guys know when I upload and you never miss another video. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. What about a hit of your love?